So yeah, we've walked out to dive some cliffs that are behind us and ripped this real nice little reef. At low tide, you can see most of the reef, so we thought we'd come and check it out and have a bit of a buzz around. And this is what we have. Let's turn that back up to there. So one of two things is going to happen. Let's walk out to catch up with Griffin, who's just over there at the tip. Either you're going to listen to me jibber jabber on for a little bit, which is going to happen regardless, but you might also see me go completely arse about face. So stay tuned and we'll see what happens. So what possessed you to walk all the way out to this part?
My adventurous spirit.
When you get back, I thought the tide was going out. That is definitely not an outgoing tide. That is the opposite of an outgoing tide. What is the opposite of an outgoing tide? Yeah. So, okay, here's... It's story time now. Sunset.
Make it back.
Yeah.
That is the conundrum.
So, yeah, sunset is like an hour and a bit away, but this spot is only accessible at low tide. At high tide, it's cut off from both directions, and the water pretty much comes up to the base of the cliffs. So, I'll tell you right now, it'd be a long night. Griffin and I have this tradition where every time we go flying, we are 110% prepared. And I nearly went over on camera just then. That was 110% prepared for every scenario except outgoing and incoming tides. I looked at the tide this morning, but I actually just realized that I was a Murawai at the time. So the tides I got were actually for the west coast, which I'm a couple hours out from. So.
To say to you now, standing right in front of you, don't know how to fade in and out, don't know how to play it cool, lose a little guard, let it down, we don't have to think it through, we've got to let go. I wanna give it wilder, the kind that now slows down. I wanna take you higher. Little hearts feel the only sound. I wanna go where the lights burn low in your lonely mind. I wanna give you wild. Try to call you to feel you close. Let's leave the atmosphere disappear. There's always something left to lose. But I wanna give you wild love, a kind that now slows down. I wanna take you higher. Will our hearts be the only sound? I wanna go where the lights burn.
I totally just landed it right there. Griffin said I couldn't do it. I just did it. Follow your dreams.
Would you class tonight's adventure, Griffin?
Solid. Five out of seven.
Perfect. 5 out of 7. Yeah, for once, we actually did more flying than crashing. I crashed once because I said, "Let me show you this awesome line," and unfortunately, like the shortcut I took was through a tree. It didn't really work out, but oh well. Broke two props.
I'd class that as a pretty successful session.
Griffin broke no props. Didn't lose any quads in the ocean. Didn't really have to go hiking long distances to retrieve anything. Got a cool sunset. I mean, look at that. Check that out. That's pretty damn lovely over there. And so yeah, we're done. We're heading back home. I'm gonna grab a feed. I don't know if you stick around for tea or not. And yeah, we've got about half hour walk ahead of us, so I thought I'd grab the camera out and do the closing up crap now while the light's still out, because in a moment you won't be able to see a damn thing. But yeah, overall successful mission for a Sunday afternoon. Ready to kick on back into the work grind tomorrow. And you're off to school. Yes. Yeah. See you all later.